The WWE Universe just exploded!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the Superstar!
Finally, someone who isn't afraid to get their hands dirty and doesn't bother trying to please everyone.
You are looking at the future of the Bloodline.
And his opponent, accompanied by their special counsel, Paul Heyman, from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 250 pounds, Solo Sikoa!
The younger brother of the Usos, but had a far different upbringing.
This is completely uncalled for,
but completely validated, Cole.
Great athleticism.
There we go.
Superstars finally enter the ring, and we are officially underway. And that was an effective attack, guys.
You're a bruiser like Solo Sikoa. The path to victory seems pretty clear to me. You just have to focus on doing what you do best, and that's beating people up. The more ruthless your attacks, the better.
Pretty straightforward advice, Corey. That's been a recipe for success for Solo in the past, so I imagine it will serve him well here.
Right to the face!
Pulled in from
belly to belly!
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
Sikoa holding him at bay.
One response after another. Back and forth we go.
Fighting back by the counter. With the lariat.
There's the arm wringer.
Followed by the leg drop.
Line.
Forcefully delivered.
What a punch.
Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly.
Oof. He gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
Placing them right where they want them. Into the corner. The cover. Shoulders down. Raises the shoulder before the one count.
I think this ref might be a little slow on the count.
He's taking this to the floor now. Whatever's playing here can't be good. Look at this. And that was a precisely measured attack.
A collision like that could mark a turning point for this entire match.
Now he's been put on the defensive. Just pinning the arm down and then
dropping the knee for more punishment.
Toss back into the ring. Momentum clearly on the side of Sikoa.
Solo just doing what he does best, beating people up with utterly ruthless attacks.
Ooh, that knee knocking the wind out of him.
Lands a body shot.
Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly.
Big forearm.
This isn't gonna be pretty.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suple.
Ooh. Oof.
Spinebuster.
Oh. What an exciting way to kick off the new year with this day one premium live event.
Easy, not so loud, Cole. I'm feeling a little more like Father Time than Baby New Year today.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
And you can see the effects of that on Sikoa's face now.
And Sikoa on the receiving end again.
Sikoa needs to better assess the situation to turn this
around.
That could put Solo down for good.
And finally, he picks up the victory.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
This was a truly spectacular win. You could tell this guy was fired up from the moment the bell rang.
He definitely had the motivational advantage in this match.